Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss a university question to compute the 2D DFT of a matrix. So here the question is, compute the 2D DFT of a matrix x equal to 4, 6, 3, 4. Since this is a two-dimensional, the 2D DFT, 2D means two dimensions. So 2D DFT of an image f of mn is represented by f of kl. And find f of kl equal to kernel into f of mn into kernel transpose. So how to find the kernel? Here this is a two-dimensional image and also it is a two-point. So in order to find the kernel for a two-point, so n equal to 2. And for that we need to find the toroidal matrix. For that we have the equation omega n raised to kn, and that is equal to e raised to minus j 2 pi kn by n. This n equal to 2 because it is 2 point. And this toroidal matrix is represented by omega n is equal to, here this is represented by k and n, here k and n. K varies from 0 to n minus 1, here n equal to 2, so k varies from 0, 1, n also varies from 0 to n minus 1, 0 and 1. So k 0, 1, n 0, 1, and this n equal to 2, so omega 2 raised to k into n, 0 into 0, 0, omega 2 raised to 0 into 1, 0, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1. We get this toroidal matrix. Now we are going to find its value. And we have to substitute that value here. N equal to 2. K into N equal to 0. K into N equal to 0 here. Here we have Kn. So we get 1, 1, 1. Because raised to 0 equal to 1, 1, 1. And this is equal to e raised to minus j 2 pi by 2 into 1. 2, 2 get cancelled. Finally, e raised to minus j pi. It is equal to cos pi minus j sine pi, it is equal to minus 1. So we get this kernel. So kernel into f of mn into kernel transpose, transpose of this. Row is transformed to column and second row is transposed to second column. Now we are going to multiply these two. 1 into 4, 4 plus 1 into 3, 4 plus 3, 7. And we multiply this, 6 plus 4, 10. And here 4 minus 3, 1, and here 6 minus 4, 2. Now we are going to multiply that result with this kernel transpose. 7 plus 10, 17. 7 minus 10, minus 3. 1 plus 2, 3. 1 minus 2, minus 1. So this is our final answer. Thank you.